And then we knock. We don't break the door down. Knocking to gain access to God is a symbolic action which gives us a perspective on gaining access. So there's a certain politeness and respect. We don't just kick the door down and come on in. We don't just reach over and open the door. We seek permission. That's what knocking does. Knocking is seeking permission. When we, most good offices have door rules. A good office, a well-run office, will have a rule that runs something like, the door's open, come on in. The door's shut, knock. The door's locked, go away. The doors that God opens to us, no man can close, and those he closes, no man can open. But there's a certain respect due God, and so we seek entrance by knocking. We take the inquisitive initiative, and it is the onus is upon us. It is our responsibility to do the knocking, not expect God to come out and find us. We seek Him. We seek first His kingdom, and we knock politely. Amen? We don't kick the door down. And we don't just stand on the stoop like you do. You're going to, well, I'm not hearing from God. But you're standing on the porch, knock on the door. I don't know about knocking. I don't want to bother God. If you don't take that inquisitive initiative and don't do the knocking, you're not going to get it. Nobody's going to say, come on. There's no angel peeking out the window of heaven saying, oh, Fred's on the porch. So by knocking, we exercise the initiative that we require, and by knocking, we seek permission to enter. And we do that where we seek your kingdom first. We know that we seek righteousness, we seek peace, we seek joy, because that is by definition your kingdom. We know, Lord, that your kingdom is within us. We don't have to look out here. Oh, there it is over here. The kingdom of God is in this building. Oh, the presence of God is over here. Oh, we better go to Houston. That's probably where God is. No, put your hand on your heart. And this is where God lives. You know, that song about God being off up in the sky, looking down from the distance, is nonsense. Seek ye first the kingdom of God. Thank you.
Yeah.